Our correspondent Ikenna Amaechi joins us now to speak more on this development. Ikenna, the corporate affairs officer of the BEDC you spoke with in that report appears to have given some reasons for the challenge the people there are facing. Do we know what the real issues really are now as regards power supply in that area?
Well, the real issue for the power, it was a very challenge for her addressing the update. The fact is that the power supply, especially to fight epileptic, for the people, they are venting their anger in long time of, deep epileptic power.
Well, we might have to reconnect with Ikenna Amaechi there. We're finding hard to hear you right now, but we'll get back to details of that subsequently.